New unit getting started and a great time in Savannah. Going to learning about new religions and where did writing come from? All this and more on Last Week Ahead. Okay, let's get started with the previous week. Starting out on Monday, we did the Unit 3 pretest and to get started real well. Also, Tuesday was the field trip, and it was a huge success. A lot of the students had a wonderful time and at the play, and then enjoyed some nice sunny weather at Forsyth Park. I joined in with several students in a scavenger hunt of what all was around the park, and that was a lot of fun. Wednesday we did geography. Students used different maps to help compile a map of Mesopotamia. And then on Thursday and Friday, we talked about polytheistic religions of Mesopotamia in particular, but just kind of getting an idea of why polytheism even got started. All right, looking ahead, Monday we're doing Achieve 3000, an article about how the Israelis are protecting relics from their past. And then on Tuesday and Wednesday, we look at monotheism, Judaism in particular. Then on Thursday and Friday, we pretty much try to wrap up the rest of Mesopotamia with achievements and start going into a little bit of the politics and leading into our first DBQ, which will be the week after next. Okay, just a few announcements here. First off, grades will be coming due soon for the first quarter, and I've set October 16th to be the last day for any makeup work to be turned in to count for the first quarter grade, and it needs to be done or else the grade gets pretty much set in stone, and it's really tough to get it, anything changed after that. Okay, last week, federal impact forms were sent home with your students, so parents, please fill those out and get them back in. If you've already filled yours out, thanks very much for doing that. Understanding is that usually if there are tablet assignments or assignments that are done on the tablet, please understand they can probably be done on any internet connected computer, and that would even include smartphones. So if your child is saying they can't do an assignment on the tablet version, but you have a computer available, they can still do that assignment. Not just for my class, but all the classes, so that they won't get too far behind us or out, so we won't run out of time. Alright, assignments that have been due for Unit 3 look at every assignment due last Tuesday. Make sure that gets turned in if it hasn't been done already. Also, the assignment looks at Gavin actually is at USA Test Prep. I've started another assignment. It's kind of a grapes grid that students are going to fill in with information as they learn it to help them build their notes, their study guides. So it'll make it much easier for them to study when it comes to test time. And I'll be talking more about that on Monday when we're going to Achieve 3000. And again, parents, if you have any questions, great week. See you. you then.
Thank you.